Hello and welcome to a new RimWorld Let's Play, maybe. We'll see how it goes. If it's nice, we continue. If it's sad, well, fuck. Well then. If you haven't played RimWorld, try it out. I mean, dude, come on. So we have to choose between three scenarios. I'm gonna go with Crashlanded. Nothing. We don't have any mods. It. We will start a lot of items. Three people. Choose them from eight. And some other stuff that's gathered around the map. The storyteller creates events, pirate trades, resource drops, animal attacks. They'll choose. Nobody knows what they are up to. So we go for standard. This is like standard Let's Play. With Cassandra Classic, she has some events, but they're scheduled. For example, if you start with him, you have the possibility to have two raids in the same time. So people will attack you in the same time from two different factions. So, hey, and this is like between, gives lots of time between disaster, Phoebe, chillax. So we go with Cassandra Classic, some challenge, easy peasy, let's see. So, we want full map, Frankie, and just so we don't burn alive, just gonna put high rainfall. Now the map will generate and we will pick a place. So we want a place where we have with who to trade and we need mountains. I think tropical rainforest, tropical forest is really nice. I think that's what we should aim for, man. So we don't complicate ourselves. We have a decent. We're gonna dig into the mountain, make some cool things happen. You know that cool thing. So, oh yeah, for our colonists, we want some extra large colonists. We want some skills on, right? So we don't care about shooting because this is not on the hardcore difficulties. We don't really need it. But we'll try and see something. We want them to be capable of violence. That's we're gonna dig through the entire mountain. Have a plan. Right, so factions down here, we have three enemies, 1, 2, 3, and two potential. They're pretty much friendlies. They won't attack, so that's pretty good. unless you do some shit, okay? So let's see. So who's with us? Red and green. Red and green is with us. So this two here. Oh, see a very nice spot over here. Yellow is against us. Okay, we can work out with yellow. So tropical rainforest, very nice. Large hills. Nah, we want mountains. So we were looking for this terrain: sandstone and slate. We do not want granite on big letters. No. Trust me, you don't want it. You may want it somewhere around here, but for example, let me see like this. This is, you want this, but you don't want this. I mean, you don't want granite to be in front of marble. If it's there, it's really, oh, fucking shit. It's gonna take you a year to dig through the entire, like this, you don't go here. Marble has 450 HP. Granite has 900. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, so marble slate, we're gonna have caves. The overall temperature is moist, let's say it. The rainfall a lot. Animal can graze, and yeah, I think this is pretty much, and yeah, let's go large. Yeah, yeah, it's not tested, blah blah blah. Oh, don't click this button, Jesus. Don't, trust me. So green is our allies, and red, let's check again. I once did a problem when I clicked this button, and then the terrain was almost the same, but I was zoomed like this, and there was enemies here and here. Well then, that was nice. No, it wasn't. Okay, so next, let's choose our colonists. We don't want colonists with problems. We don't care about relationships, like, fuck this shit. So, we're gonna randomize. Let's see what we have. So we need someone who is... who can make shit. Okay, so this is a smart guy. Chemical fascination. Fascination. Jesus. Wow, this is shit. Okay, let's see. So, we definitely want someone who can... Okay, so, incapable of, like, come on. There, none. But we have an optimist. If he didn't have that. Okay, so we had the first first guy. Oh, this guy's gay. Oh, this is a miner. Constructor growing. Nice. More. Good. Now let's get... So we have... shooting. Oh, we have zero on shooting. Well, sheet. Does anyone know how to medicine? Yes, she knows how to medicine. Let's see what else. We get another miner. Don't really care about cooking. Crafting. Basic game. Oh Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, let's get another miner. So you just dig through the mountain really fast. Ugly and lazy and half dead. Yeah, that's... my kind of shit. Intellectual. She can mine. This doesn't matter. Okay, so we got some pretty decent. Intellectual doesn't really matter. It's bullshit. And they're not dead. So, that's a bonus. Okay, let's... should we rename them? Nah. We can rename them later. Let's go. Moist. Moist. Give me that moist map. Moist. Blah 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 blah. Okay, this is very nice. This is very very nice. Let's stop the time. We have Bloomeroop. Bloomaloops. Okay, this is quite a nice map. With caves. Yep. Stuff here and there. Looking for a box. Seems that there is no box. Yeah, it's... oh, it's here. still. I think it's there. We're gonna start somewhere around here and we're gonna dig through the mountain. That's okay, I guess. That's pretty decent. This is marshy soil, you cannot build on that, and this as well. This, oh Jesus fuck. It's really bad. It's a bad map. But it's okay. You can go here. Maybe avoid this. Well, my. Okay. So, first things first. Bam. Double click on them. Unforbid them. That. That good. Who has higher skill? Actually, there you go. Good bolt action rifle. Over. Plastic knife. The wood. I saw some steel here. 420. Okay, anything here? So first of all, we need to make a place where to stack our shit. Stock. Okay, so we want it here. 11 by 11. Structure. Let's make this. This. What? None. It's marshy soil. See, this is. It's gonna be a little bit ugly. Doesn't matter. Okay, and we will dig this way, right? So let's let them do that. All of them can. Yeah. I'm gonna let them haul really fast. For something extra. Don't see anything. I extra mean that steel over there. You know, see it's scattered around the map. I don't wanna go too far. Oh, there's some meals here, but whatever. I think there are only 6 meals. Not 4, never mind. Even worse. Vince, you motherfucker. Okay, let's make this happen. I don't think any of them is a night owl. So that's that. Let's check. Character optimist gay aggressive the best. Nice. There's two chunks. 46 should be. Yeah, it's nice. Nice. Okay, what are you carrying? What are you carrying? Oh, there's more here. Okay, we're gonna wait. Okay, and then we're gonna go and order them to dig through this. Okay, we need a dumping station. So let's zone this and make it this 10 by 10. They should sleep here, if I'm correct. Is any more? No, there's no more. There's one more piece, but force you, whatever. Okay. Get your ass to sleep. Yeah, yeah, sleep in the blood area. Sleep now. Sleep in the coal, sleep on the ground, sleep outside. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Life ain't beautiful. That's that. Now we we gotta wait for them to do this. Let's put everybody to mine. Oh, this is granite. Oh, jeez, Louise. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. See, difference, state, 500 HP. Granite, 9. fuck. But it was supposed to be easy. Marble 450. It's most marble. Oh, God fucking damn it. Well, this is gonna take some time. It's on the max speed, by the way. Okay, let's make a growing zone. Here to feed and grow rice. Who can grow? 7. Oh. It's gonna be a slow start. More meals here. Now we play the waiting game. So I'm gonna close this up. Like, I'm gonna make a big, big fat room. Then I'm gonna make freezer, be also the freezer, but not for now. So I want them to actually let me just, yeah, that's nice. Okay, they can't cross, so we have them funneled to here. If they come, they can be funneled through here. It's a little bit far. I think I'm gonna close this. Like, I'm gonna drag a line so they come through here and make another wall here. Something. Okay, let's see. So now, let's drag some lines. Make some colonist beds. They seem to have a few items to trade. Okay, I'll be waiting. Let's build the roof. Only one cuts plants. Jeez, Louise. Okay, let's see who knows how to talk. Do the walk. Talk the talk. Okay, that's a niner. Yes, guy. Health shots, no problems. Okay, maybe you have some medicine. right, I didn't check their skills. So growing 7. 7. Oh jeez. I gotta train the guy. I think this guy. Yeah. He needs to do more stuff. Go for a walk. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. That doesn't work right. What should your faction be called? The Warriors, Jesus Christ, of Tomorrow. Nemakoi, what the fuck? What can I be here for? Narnia. Okay, let's see. Okay, I wanna have them fight. They fuck up. So let's see, growing. Oh, it's almost level 8. Nice. Actually, really nice. Nice. Because we can grow hill root. Shut up. It's gonna be a freezer. Okay, this is gonna take some time. See, this is why you need fast skill. Because, jeez, man. Oh, that's the thing. That's gonna take a lot of time. He's almost like a new noise. Noise. Have them cut these trees over here. No, it's just the waiting game. See how he's so much faster than her? Look at that, look at that. I don't want granite. Oh, yes you want. Yes you want. Okay. Got that. Giant auto. What the fuck, he has armor? Jeez. Damn, son. Okay. Copy pasta. He's a miner. Nani? Okay. Okay, let me make a wall. This is okay. This is actually pretty good because I may do some 50-50 work on them. So I want them to work night and day, you know, and I'm gonna split them, but when we have more. Not now, because now we're just gonna go make the stock. Corpses, animals here, has to be set to minus 9 degrees, and now, all of them, the door right here, and we're gonna continue digging. Okay, let's see how we're gonna make power. We can make solar power. I think I can put one here. Nah, let's just put right here. Just wait up. Is he straight attacking? And attacking cooler. The moment I put the cooler on, the moment they attack. Okay, so I blocked that. Is it close? No, it's not. Okay, get your ass up here. Get your ass up here. Please don't kill him. He didn't die. Moist. Actually, yeah, go. Doesn't really matter. I'm gonna move him after capture. Fast. Shit. Where's my doctor? Come on. Okay. Okay. Is he gonna die? No, he's not. Nice. Perfect. Well, what are you doing? Wait, that was the last? Ah, shit. Okay. I think we're gonna leave this for now. Oh, yeah, let me just... Prisoner chapter recruit. Okay, so I think this is okay for now. We're gonna play some more next time. For now, see ya.